I'm going to show you how to create your Amazon seller account live as I set up a real Amazon account. The first step to starting an Amazon seller account is to go to sell.amazon.com. And there are two different ways that you can sign up for a seller account. You can either get the professional selling plan, which is going to be $49.99 a month, or here's a secret. If you scroll all the way down to the bottom here, you can click here to sign up to become an individual seller. And this is free, but the problem with signing up to be an individual seller is Amazon's gonna charge you an extra 99 cents per unit that you sell. So individual sellers are really for people that are just looking to sell an old used textbook or like maybe one item here, one item there. If you're looking to start an Amazon FBA business, you're gonna wanna get the professional plan. And in order to do that, you're gonna click on this sign up button right here. And then you're going to, if you don't already have an account, you're gonna click here and you're gonna create an Amazon account. You'll just put your name, your last name, your email, and I'll add email, a password, you'll click next. It'll then ask you for a phone number and you put in a phone number, it's gonna send you a text message, you put that in and that's all you need to do in order to create an account. I already did that and so I'm gonna paste in here, Passion Products Unlimited at passionproduct.com. You're gonna click on continue. Put in the password. And it's gonna send me a one-time code to my phone. Here starts the process of creating your Amazon seller account. And if you do everything right, you'll always get approved, but make sure you follow these steps carefully because if you make any mistakes, you might get your account banned by Amazon. In just a minute, I'm gonna share a tool that can save international sellers thousands of dollars in fees. So if you're looking to sell from outside the US, stay with me. So the first thing it asks is, what country is your business in? So I'm gonna put United States. And here's the thing, if you're an international seller, and about half of my students that join the Passion Product Formula are international sellers, what you'll do is you'll create an LLC in the United States. I'll show you later in this video how to do that. You'll create an LLC in the United States and you can still select United States. So don't worry, even if you live in a different country, you can still sell within the United States. I'm gonna click on save and continue. And then it's gonna ask what type of business do you have? What you probably have is a privately owned business or maybe you're an individual. So if you're an individual and you don't have a registered business, you could select this. But if you have a privately owned business, which means that you have either a DBA or an LLC, then you'll select this. And I do recommend getting either a DBA or an LLC. And again, I'll be talking about how to do that later in this video. It's a very simple process. Here we're gonna put the business name. I'll call it Passion Products Unlimited. We're gonna click on save and continue. Now it's gonna tell us that we need a valid government issued ID or passport. We also need recent bank account or credit card statement, as well as a chargeable credit or debit card and a mobile phone. So we're gonna go ahead and click on I confirm this and click on agree and continue. Now, if you haven't liked this video yet, make sure to smash the like button because I'm doing this live. I'm creating an Amazon seller account live for you and there's probably gonna be some mistakes that happen along the way. So keep watching because I'll show you some common mistakes that might happen and how you can fix them. So we have the business name and then the company registration number. So the company registration number is your EIN and you can get a free EIN by going and typing in, let's type in EIN in Google. Now, warning, there's a lot of these companies out here that are gonna scam you and charge you money to get an EIN. You don't need to pay money to get an EIN. You can get it for free by clicking right here. And then we're gonna click on apply for an EIN. Now, second warning, you can only get an EIN Monday to Friday, 7 a.m. to 10 p.m. Eastern time. So company registration number. So we put our EIN number in here and then we would put the registered business address. And I'm gonna make up address here. Now we're gonna put in the contact information. I'll put in my name, country of citizenship. And we're going to put in our country of birth, which again is the United States for me, date of birth. Then we're gonna put identity proof, a driver's license, country of issue, I'll put United States. And again, obviously for this, you would put in your real information. I'm just making some stuff up. Point of contact is a beneficial owner, director, or trustee of the business. Yes, basically I am the point of contact. I am the owner, so I'll select yes here. Primary contact person is the only beneficial owner of the business. Yes. I confirm I'm acting on behalf of da da da. All right, now we have to put in a credit card for the monthly subscription fee. And after you've put in your credit card information, it's time to enter your store name. We're going to call it Passion Products Unlimited. Do you have a universal product code for all your products? Yes. Do you have any diversity certifications? Minority, woman, veteran, LGBT owned business owner? Nope, because I am just a straight white male and they don't give any certifications for that. Do you own a brand? Do you serve as an agent representative of a manufacturer brand or any of these products you want to sell on Amazon? Do you own a brand? Yes. Does your brand have an active registered trademark? Yes. And if it's no, that's fine too. All right, so identity and dress information. So since I made these up, this is actually not gonna be accurate. So I'm gonna have to change the driver's license document here and change the proof of address. But as you can see, that's it. That's all you need to do in order to start an Amazon business. You would upload these two documents, click on next, and it would take you to the verification page, which would basically just verify that you actually are who you say you are. And then boom, just like that, you're done. It's that easy to start your Amazon seller account. Now I'm gonna show you guys how to get a DBA or an LLC. So DBA stands for doing business as, LLC stands for limited liability company. So with a DBA, you don't get any kind of legal protection, but it allows you to open up a business bank account, allows you to open up a business credit card. With an LLC, it's basically a separate entity from you. If someone were to sue your LLC, they can't come after your personal assets. So if you're selling consumable products or things where there's a likelihood that you would get sued, I would recommend going with an LLC. LegalZoom is one of the most affordable ones at $0. Just go with the basic. The next thing is to get a business bank account. There's a bunch of different business bank account companies out there. A lot of times I just go with US Bank. And if you Google this, I'll put this link down below in the description as well. All you have to do is click on view checking options and click on apply now. There's a free business bank account. You don't need to pay for this. Click on apply now. It probably takes about 15 minutes. And this is the biggest secret that will save you thousands of dollars in exchange fees if you're selling from outside the USA. And that is Airwallex. If you're not from the US and you sell on Amazon, Airwallex is a no-brainer for you. You can open a global multi-currency business account in your home country, then add USD or any other of the 20 supported currencies with local bank details. And you can do this without setting up a local US entity. So Amazon basically pays you like a local. This will get rid of any hidden currency exchange costs, currency conversion losses, and all those expensive international transfer fees. On top of that, when you do need to convert the currencies, Airwallex is also offering the best and most transparent FX fees you can get out there. You can pretty much hack the system by signing up with Airwallex and have multiple local bank accounts in the Amazon market you're selling in. And I have the hookup with Airwallex. I have an exclusive deal that will save you even more money. Once you sign up and add your bank account details, your Amazon seller account is ready to go and you're now all set to start selling on Amazon. Now, the next step is to find your passion product. And for that, I have a free 12-hour complete course here on YouTube that will teach you step-by-step everything you need to know. And you can get that just by clicking right here. It's a completely free YouTube video. Again, there is a link down below in the description you can use to get the best discount out there for Airwallex. So if you want to sign up for Airwallex, click on that link in the description. Otherwise, click on this video to watch my free 12-hour Amazon FBA course, and I will see you in the next video. Thanks for watching.